If it excites you and scares you at the same time, then you should probably do it. Don't let life hold you back.
Well, time to fuck a blender then.
Wait. What?